Over there.
They must have fled here after the explosion, thinking they'd finally be left alone.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Then we should find a way around.
The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Oh, get it? Yeah? No? No. Halfway there, by Septimus.
I do not like you.
I get that a lot.
Two down, halfway there.
Dragon, eyes up.
Well, at least it's attacking someone besides us.
Oh!
I know you see me.
I am listening.
5 hours due north, 2 hours east. I said I would find this valley.
A home? What happened?
I... Come on. Remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were... 3 waterfalls. I remember... wishing I could live near them.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
I knew that leaving Odin would have consequences, but I never imagined this. I never imagined so many lost homes, lost souls.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Fey? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, Father.
Alpha!
There we are.
There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere? Another mystery crystal. Aye, watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh yeah, always the lightest touch.
Whatever destroyed this tunnel, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden. Of course, it's a bloody drake!
Alka!
Switching arrows!
Should have anticipated such a beast in this valley.
I never thought I'd live to see drakes in Vanaheim.
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down. Fancy we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
Then we should continue.
That a Cavassier poem. Never heard of this one.
Oh!
See something.
Look at that. Fancy a dip, brother?
Thanked us.
What?
This land is alive in ways others are not. It speaks its own language, one I understand. It wants to turn its gratitude. Just toss a crystal in.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
What is this?
Armor and crystal shards, gifts. Those crystals, they're a blight on the land. We'll be rewarded for any we can return to the pond.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh? Spring, time of rebirth, renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already. Just one stag left. Thanks for saving the realms and all that. I'd have gotten to it myself, and with more style. But thanks.
You're welcome, he means to say. I'm surprised, brother. You'd think a stag would run in terror at the sight of you. Not exactly a calming presence, are you?
I am always calm.
So, these are the Valine schematics, eh?
You know of him?
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
Carvings from Yari and Somer.
Another crystal for the pond.
Lemire, tell me more of Yari.
After leaving his family, he wandered the realms in search of something unnameable. But in all his wondrous travels, nothing satisfied him. Until he met another wanderer in search of something similar. Unnameable. He was called Soma.
Let us find the final ingredient. The Berserker Gravestone. Prepare for another fight.
Go! Get up!
Before I shacked up with the Aesir, aye. Another of my spectacular failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want to send these bloody monsters to hell where they belong. Couldn't exactly call it redemption, but I know I'll feel better once it's over.